Currently, a refugee coming to Europe has to apply for asylum in the country where she or he first entered the European Union territory. This is a problem very often for the refugee if she has family somewhere else or speaks the language of a specific country but can't go there, and also because standards are very different in different countries. But also for the member states themselves it's a problem, because then a few countries, those at the outer border, carry all the responsibility for almost all the asylum applications that are tabled in Europe. And currently, in the crisis that we have with many people asking for asylum, it's simply not possible for one single country, like for example Greece as it is right now, to stem all the applications that they would receive. This unfair system, the so-called Dublin system, is absolutely broken, and we urgently need to change it. And we Greens are proposing an alternative to this Dublin system. We're saying that we need a distribution system that's fair for the member states, but also fair for the refugees. That means that all 28 member states need to take a fair share of the asylum applications and need to all host refugees. But it also means that we need to take into account the needs of refugees, for example, where they have family or community ties, or where they speak the language or have cultural ties. Those we need to take into account, because the refugees are not packages that we can send all around Europe as we want. They're not numbers, they're people that need to take, and we need to take into account where they need to go because they have specific needs. We need a fairer distribution system for refugees so that all member states take part in that, that no single member state is left alone, and that no refugee is left out in the loop.